Construction update for October the 30th. It is move-in day. We'll show you more pictures, but here's the front. More to come. Church on October 31 will be at 9th Street, but we, Lord willing, will start services on November 7 here. Please keep praying.